ain't no trending back since I went all in. Lamborghinis on my mind, he means I'm ballin'. They never seen my phone when I was calling. You turn your back on me, even though I'm poppin'. Now I'm ballin', I went all in. Didn't have nobody who's at the bottom. Now I'm ballin', I went all in.
Welcome back to Down the Court Basketball Training. I got Sofie back in the building. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. We're here for all your training needs. And you know how we always start out on the jump rope, getting those feet warmed up. 500 a day, let's go. I used to say 300. What is it? You guys been here for a while, 500 a day, why not? 100 at a time, she's already been doing it for a while. We're gonna get those feet, let's get faster with that. Good, good, good. If you're a hooper, you should be jumping rope, bottom line. We're gonna work out a little balance here. If you guys have tennis balls at your house, great workout tool here. We're gonna work on one leg balance. Balance is very key in basketball, especially when you're going to the hoop, to have that control in the air, not to get knocked down, break a wrist or anything. I've seen some pretty bad things in basketball, people with lack of balance. So I always make sure my players have amazing balance. So here's one drill that we like to do. We're gonna go up on one knee here, one knee, and we're just gonna simply catch it, throw it back underhand. Good, we'll use about 10 catches here. Warm up the body here, good. Tighten your stomach. If you want excellent core, if you want excellent balance, you're gonna work on your core, tighten your stomach there. Good, good, good. And switch legs, switch legs. You'll probably find that one leg is better than the other leg, so find out your weak balance leg, and let's really work on that one. We'll see if you have any difference here. Let's go, good. Oh yeah, good job, keep that balance there. Good, 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 good. Also have another one we like to do here where we're gonna go up on this one leg here and we're gonna do it ourselves. So if you're in division, if you don't have a partner, we're gonna dribble down and catch it overhand on this one leg, right there. Let's go. Catch it over. Good, good, good. Switch legs, switch legs. Daily deposits in your game. Every day deposit something in your game. Balance, work on your balance. Simple drills like that. Two tennis balls, you don't need a basketball all the time. Good work. We're gonna work also, got our tennis balls back here. Still getting that work in. We're gonna do some over the head catches here while keeping your eyes on the tennis ball. So look at the tennis ball right now. Dribble the basketball, throw it over, catch it. You can throw it right back over. Start that in the middle. Good. Let's start about right here. Let's get a little running back. Get a little run into it. Let's go. Run into it. Oh, let's go. So really trying to snatch the ball. Trying to snatch the ball about right here. Two hands. Trying to get off two hands and go over. So if a defender thinks I'm dribbling the ball low, they're going to reach down low. I'm going to bring the ball up high and get to this left leg. So I'm really going to hit off my right leg here. Hit right leg, same time here. Float over, left hand. All right, so really plant that right leg and jump off it. Go. Good. Really sell that you're going right, sell that you're going right. Good. Stop. Go. Good. Good. Let's go right hand. So like I said, Sophie's left hand, so you always want to work on your opposite side. So if your right hand is going to be your stronger side, this is your opposite hand, this is your weaker side. So we're going here, finish right hand, getting on the right hand, right leg. Let's go. Ooh, let's move that right hand, let's move that right hand. Let's go. Be ambidextrous, y'all. Let's be ambidextrous. It's a great thing. It's a great thing. Let's go. Good. Let's go. Two more max. Two more max. Good. Really plant that leg. Really plant this leg where we get a lot of power. Jumping. We worked on balance already, so we really need to tighten that stomach, tighten that core. Let's go. Get that one shot up. So get outside and work on that. If you want to get really good at this, let's do about 10. Let's do 10 in a row. 10 in a row each side. It's a close shot. 10 in a row each side. Stay outside till you make 10 in a row. Figure it out. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys once again for checking in with Down the Court Basketball Training. Coach Matt here. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Today you saw we worked on different variations of core workouts, and then we went into a shot that you needed your core. So definitely work on everything in your game. Core is very important. Get out there, do your stomach exercises, and that will help your balance out. Make sure your goals match up with your work ethic. I'm gonna see you guys next time. All right, y'all.
Ain't no turning back since I went all in. Lamborghinis on my mind, demons, I'm ballin'.